have two eight channel receivers. One of them is here, and the other one is in the car, it's in the back, you can't see it, but you're going to see it when it lights up. So at the moment, everything is powered on. I'm not going to switch on my transmitter. So, bind there and bind there. And temporarily, I have this simulating my gimbal on the same receiver. And it's working.